And gold is wild.
I have to be a perfectionist.
So, here we go.
You ready?
Are you going to do the lip thing again?
Debbie's going to take
the card to my hand this time.
Whoa.
And take your gold.
Take your gold. And the card she took. I guess it doesn't matter.
That's what
one
I got.
Each.
See? One of each. Nothing major.
You can take it anywhere.
You want to take a coin to pay for each one. The cost of the card is right here. So you're trying to gather a coin. You could do like a blue, a white, and a green. And then eventually you'll have enough where you buy the card.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you want to take gems. You want to take gems to buy cards.
Yes.
Okay. So pick three gems that you want to do. Black, red, and blue. Next time you do a red, black, and something else, bam, you can buy it.
Or
for an example,
black, green, blue, and next time take two whites.
If they're available.
If they're available,
yeah.
That is correct. Okay, so now I'm going to go with
black when you pick up red and red when you pick up black.
But it worked.
I'm gonna go white, green, blue.
I think I'm going to pay one blue, one green, one red, and one black. I have my one white now.
They're not perfect. Let's try
them. Now, Jazz, when you're playing your cards, you have this here. So if I needed something with two whites, I could have a coin in this.
White,
make sense?
Green, two blue. Yeah.
The gem.
Okay.
It's your turn.
So, two whites, one blue, one green, one black.
This is the one that
you
were saving
that
up
that's
for.
The one you're saving for. So you put all your money, all the gems up.
So now you can buy that one, so you have one red free.
Okay. My turn. I'll do one blue, two red, and two black.
Okay, and I'm going to now go with...
And the yellows are what?
That's
gold. They are a wild.
Okay. The only way to get one of those is to take a card to your hand, you get one gold.
Two green.
You can only have three cards in your hand. When you pay for one and lay it in front of you, you can either pay from your hand or from the stack outside.
Right. I'm going to do... If you have the cards that match these numbers of those gems, this royal comes to visit you and you get 3 points. So the goal is to get 15 points. The points are denoted by these big numbers
right
here.
Okay. For right now, you're going to be working on gems to get more cards.
Just pick another card you think you need and start collecting gems for it.
Yep. Red.
Okay.
Hey, Mom, school colors.
Yes,
I'm
it
going
is.
To
if you put your red
green,
one right below your red gem card, then
red.
You know you have two reds. Okay, I'm going to take.
I didn't say where I go.
A white.
I didn't say where I go to school.
A red.
Oh.
And a blue.
They're going to know it's in the Bartlesville area. Because our shop is in Bartlesville.
Yeah, I totally
Oklahoma.
Live in Bartlesville.
Yeah. I'm going to do two green and a red. Bless you.
Thank you.
Squeaky toy.
Your turn, Jess.
See, I'm going to do another white, another red, and another black.
And just, you know, you can only have 10 gems total.
Total.
Yes.
So, I'm going to go with the two white, two green.
Oh, that bites. Hang on, do your turn first.
One blue. Let's see. I think seven.
You don't have a green yet.
Green. Let's do another one.
Okay. Walk so you don't break anything, like your leg.
Like your leg. Nice.
She's clumsy, you have no idea.
Nice. Nice. I don't know. I don't know if it's good.
You couldn't get it anywhere.
Yes,
all,
I could.
All on audio. Like,
I know.
Gotta cut all that out. All these cuss words.
I doubt that picked it up.
Ow. Father.
Oh my goodness. Okay, so I have one white, two green, and two red.
That hurt. Hey, Ma, guess what?
It's
I hit
ten.
My hand.
Yep.
No, put it this way.
White,
on
blue,
top of each other.
Red.
So you can
there,
see the...
There you go. Now you've got three reds.
Red, white, and blue. Is that what you took?
Yep.
She reminds me of the Queen of Hearts.
Elizabeth. It's an Elizabethan card. Bless you.
Thank you.
If you spread your coins out, Jasmine, there you go. Makes it easier to see.
Or gems.
Or gems. Shush.
I'm gonna do the three red one.
Yep. Got it.
Now put that above your green gem. There you go.
So do I still have two red gems or another?
Yes.
Gems?
Yes.
Okay.
Green, black, and red.
You're a jerk.
This one.
And I married you, why?
Because I know how to play games.
Yes.
No, that's not
definitely
why I
not that.
Oh, let's do the same thing. Yeah,
so
no,
that's too red.
Damn it!
Take it into her hand.
That's okay.
That's cheaper for you.
Okay.
It
we're
actually.
Good.
You're only Matthew.
It actually
probably
hurts
take it
her to do that. So.
Probably.
It actually hurts her to do that.
Yep. You have to edit some more.
I'm not going to edit that out.
No.
It's your turn.
He knows about that one.
It's your turn. Don't you use this full name.
Yeah, there's more than one of those.
It's your turn.
I'm going to use this for a green. So it's two greens, two blues, and a black.
You can do that?
Mm-hmm. That's what the gold's for. It's a wild.
Slowly dying.
Sounds awful, Jazz. Okay, I'm going to take the two white.
Turn?
Yes, sir. Good time, Punky.
I feel like I'm dying.
You are. A little every day. Come on, keep going.
Thanks for the boost of confidence, Dad.
Two red. 5 black.
Two black and one white.
Did you pay a black?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I played two blacks.
And you have a black.
Yeah.
So you don't have to pay one.
For free.
Let's see. I'm going to do... Two red and a black.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Put the white one.
I'm going to put that into my hand.
This?
Yep.
I'm going to take two red.
Red, white, 3 black.
Nope, nope, nope.
If you take two for one stack, it's all you can take.
Yeah. You can either take two white or you can take one of each.
And then another one.
Yeah.
And another one. Let's do...
What? Green, white.
Do the three blue.
You could do this one. Jasmine, you've got two white, three blue, and two black, and you get one with a coin.
She wants
green.
A white one or green.
Yeah, she might want. She wants a diamond or a emerald there.
I'll stick with a diamond.
I
see a booty in your nose. Actually, in both
Let's
of your
Let's talk about in the cave.
Yep.
To do now.
Blue.
So for these, do I have to have that amount of the white cards?
black, two white, and a red. Three blue, two red, three black. Five green.
Do one blue, three green, and one red.
I
two blue, two green, two red.
Two white, two blue, and one red.
Two green.
White, if you please.
Three blue, six green, three red. So four green, four red. Get me a visit from this one.
Gun.
Black, green, blue.
7 green, 3 red.
Which meant to be 14.
Went 14. Your turn.
He's gonna get one more point.
Yep, one more.
Which should be pretty simple.
Or difficult. Well, that's it.
He may already have it in his hand. He's gonna play it.
You don't know.
Make a noise in this play.
Yes.
You can tell you were getting too tired.
You need to pick up coins, it looks like.
What?
She's got a ton of coins.
Seven. 8. She can only pick up 2. She has crap time.
But she doesn't have anything that doesn't.
Yeah.
That's the problem. She doesn't have anything that will do anything for her.
Damn.
She's one shy on almost everything.
She could go a blue, black, and be about it. They give her two choices on her next turn.
Yeah.
And a green.
Probably throw a green in there.
Yeah. Blue, black, and a green. She'd have some choices then.
Yep.
I ought to get
multiples.
Rid of something. Because she's got 1, 2, 3.
Can I get rid of the red?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the one
yeah,
I'd get rid of.
Red.
Okay.
Black,
blue, and a
I would have got rid of the white.
Yeah, if you keep
yeah.
the red, you'd have that one as an option, too.
Put that one back. Take the white.
Yeah.
Get which colors?
Black, blue, and green.
These three.
Blue and green. That opens up your options there.
Yeah.
Like, considerably.
Now what am I doing?
Problem was, every way I looked, she needed at
yeah,
least
one
more gem.
Yeah. It happens.
Well, that's my book, too. It's like, no matter how I turn, I need one of something.
I'll do 5 and 3, then.
I have to take this, but we'll come back around one more
got
time.
It? You win? You got to win this round?
My turn?
Yeah.
I take this into my hand.
That's what I thought. He's got one next round, definitely, for that one.
Yeah.
He only needs a red. Yep.
Okay, let's
see. Pretty sure, yeah.
So
got a 1
five
next round.
Black.
Wait
five.
A minute. 3, 6. No, you've got 3, 5. 3, 3, 3, and 5. Yep. That'll give you 3 points, too.
Which colors?
Just go straight
three.
Down the list.
3 white, 3 green.
Three.
So you got to put 1 in.
One.
Or, yeah.
Yeah,
so
2.
You're right.
And
3 red you got, and the 5 black.
Yep. There you go.
You got this. I need 2 cards to even pick anything up here.
Okay.
Hold on, it's my turn.
Hurry up.
Down 11. Unless I get a big card. I can't afford the big ones.
I've been trying to get that one since this game started.
The 4 blue, 4 white?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm stuck. All I can do is 3 white, 5 black. Yep. That's not gonna win it for me.
Okay, this is going to take 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, And that makes this person come visit.
So you got
three green, three white.
What am I at?
You're at 14.
14, so I only need 1 point.
Yeah. So you just play that two.
I'm going to spend that for a green. Just pick that up for free.
Yep.
Yeah.
I went by one.
Yep.
Could
have done
you
that
did.
One too, but.
Yeah. One extra point. Yeah, I was looking at how do I get, if I got a four or five, I could hit 15 right away.
Yeah.
I only got 6 points.
If I couldn't afford it.